Bum, 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 bum. I love this music. Hold on, I'm going to let it play off for a second. It's the best part. Dun, 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 dun. Man, whoever came up with this, man, is a genius. Bum, 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 bum. Anyways, guys, it's Dippo Games here. Playing some more Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate. And you know what? We didn't even start off with the wave. I just wanted to record the opening music so bad. But, yeah. It's early morning. My neck hurts like crap. But we're gonna do this. I think we're gonna get me some Rathalos today. Let's go check it out. I don't want to leave the music, though. Bum, 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 bum. See, I don't know. Does this classify as classical type of music? I love the way this song is like orchestrated, all the different instruments and stuff. Man. Yeah. Hate to do it, but we gotta go. Wait. Yeah, we gotta go. I wanted to listen to more, but we do have to keep it moving. This song's not as good. It's still good, but it's not as good. I just like kind of like the tone and the feel the music gives. And this one definitely matches the environments. I think that's what I love so much about my first playthrough of Monster Hunter World, which is how, I don't know, the music made you feel the environment, right? Like when you first went into the main city, I can't even think of the name of it. Oh my god, what is the name of the city? Hold on, it's gonna drive me nuts. I gotta look it up. There was two cities in Monster Hunter World. There was one in Iceborne and there was one in World. City name. Astra. Astra? Asteria? I thought it was Asteria, but it is Astra. Anyways, good stuff. Let's see what we got here. Did anything show up that wasn't there before? I don't think so. Oh, we could hunt a Naga Kuga. Huh. That does appeal to me. You know, it's not a key quest, but I think we're going to do it. And just hope we get the Medulla. There's like a 2% chance we get the Medulla, but I really, really want the Medulla. To me, honestly, his drop rates are the worst, or some of the worst RNG. Well, I take that back. Actually, the Durambros has some pretty bad RNG as well. Like, you need to get his tailbone case, and it, for some reason, his tail drops two different things. It drops like a tail whip and a tailbone case, something like that. And the tailbone case just never drops. It's horrible. And you need like five of them. It's ridiculous. Polisher and Foodie. I kind of like Foodie a lot, because I'll probably die, and so not having to eat Mega Potions and whatnot is kind of appealing. Ooh, that's real good too, though. I love Feline Escape Artist. I feel like that's almost my most favorite ability. It's up there with Polisher. The problem is Slugger does nothing for me. These two are pretty good, Feline, Foodie, and Polisher. I'll probably take that. So, what determines whether or not we lose this is two things. I feel like, you know, I might be repeating myself here. Oh, I didn't get Foodie. Dang it. But what will make us lose is if he hits really hard or if he's really super fast. And if he's both, then we're in for an interesting fight. I'll just say that. Let's go ahead and hop in here. Okay. So, per the usual, we are going to try to crack his, or cut off his tail, break his wings, and break his head. Probably not in that order. Well, actually, I don't know. His head is really hard to get to. Especially in G rank, I imagine. Where are you going? Hey. Okay, we got one tail hit. His tail actually isn't that bad. It's because a lot of times you're chasing him down, so getting a quick tail whack in is not that difficult. A good Superman, by the way. Jumping back. It's been a while since we fought him. He's looking rather large. Oh boy. Alright, one jump. Just one. Yeah, he's proving to be very speedy. Oh no. Dude, we're bouncing off his wing with white sharpness. That does not bode well. Never seen him do that. I'll take the hits though. Alright, we're probably gonna get hit here. Oh nah. That's not too bad. Hello. Dang, man, that thing is wide. Wasn't a super large amount of damage. I mean, it was a good bit, but if it would have been like half, I'd be all okay. Oh, that's a good time to hit his tail. Sometimes he doubles up on that, though, but I think he only does that when he's enraged. Heal me. Heal me. He got knocked out of it. Jeez. Good news is we do have a lot of fights with him, so we kind of know how he plays. Sometimes he does three of those, yeah, and then he like takes a break. I'm in trouble. Well, you know what? I'm not too worried to do a third one and then give me a minute to hit that. Nope. Oh my god, his tail is so long. We need to cut his tail just so we don't get freaking hit by it. He also has that annoying thing I don't like where he repositions himself like right in front of you very easily. Not a huge fan of those attacks. Oh my god. Dude, sometimes the fade slash does not go where you want it to. Okay, get out of here. I guess that's actually okay. Oh yeah, he's mad. This is where the pain's gonna come in. I'm almost like 99% certain that when they're enraged, they do like twice as much damage. Maybe not twice, but a lot. Oh, thank god we got lucky there. Ah, he pushed me. Get out. Get out. Oh, that's so good. He's gonna do it twice? Nope. I might try to spirit combo him. This is risky. Yeah. We might get comboed. Oh my god. Oh, that was a lot of damage. Run. Heal me, please. Pull it off fast. Heal me, 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 heal me. Thank you. Oh, that's not a heal. Can we get out of here? Where's the exit? Duh. Okay. Leave me alone, bull. We need to mark him, too. This guy's the worst at running. He's looking at me. I'm gonna wait for this heal. Thank you. We definitely need to mark this guy, though. Chasing him around this map sucks. Ugh. Get it? Ah. That should work. Yeah, headshot. Ooh, and knocked the enrage out of him. That's funny. Uh oh. One, two, three. Ah. Dang. It's gonna hurt. Oh, he got knocked over and I got hit. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up. Yes. Oh. Is he enraged again? Oh man, they are killing him with those bombs. I might pick this up. An off chance that it is a medulla. Nope. I wish there was a skill that would make them be enraged less often. I would grab that skill. Like a food skill or something. Do your tail in the ground thing. Nah. Shoot. Okay, that doesn't do a whole lot of damage, surprisingly. Get out. Oh, we dodged it. Purely by luck. I love that attack. We're just lobbing grenades over here. Ugh. Dang it. Ooh. Stop being so fast. Great. What? Why did I stop? You see that I was stunned when he slammed his tail in the ground. Okay, he's leaving. Wait. Oh, okay. I'm not super concerned by that. The reason why I say that is Devil Joe actively hunts you. Baratheon is just kind of like, oh, I'm here and you're here. He's like, it's not an intentional follow, if that makes any sense. Eat something. Nah, he ain't gonna do it. Let's get a little bit of head action here. crap. I regret everything. One, two, I think he does three. Oh, well, no. Nah, I know you. I know you. Golly, that thing. Get out. Okay. Do something I can punish heavily. Or heck, get knocked over. We're gonna try to combo him here, actually. I think we hit him. Yep. Ah. Shoot. I don't like being lined up in front of him. One, two, get a three? Yeah. He's being super fast here. He usually delays on the third attack, I feel like. He's a little bit, tired. Shoot. Oh. Nice. Let's get him in the face again. Hang it. Dun, 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 dun. I like the music for him. Oh boy. This could end poorly for us. Nah. I think I've figured out the range on his tail whip. We're like just outside of the range there. He's enraged, that sucks. Oh, dang it. Get out. Come on. Huh? Wow, he must be hurt. They normally don't leave when they're enraged, so he must be a little bit damaged here. Where's he going? Hold on. Pulling a fast one, eh? It's kind of annoying. I like the music. You know, I've kind of wanted to do music reaction videos, but the problem is, I feel like, this is going to sound stupid, but I feel like I've listened to all the music that I like. Like, I would find it hard for someone to find something that I could listen to that I would enjoy that I haven't already heard. I know that's silly, but I don't know. I'm very picky when it comes to music. I guess everyone is, right? Music taste is very subjective. Did we knock it out of him? We did. It's weird when he just like magically becomes enraged and not enraged. Oh, yeah. Good. Stay there. Come on. We need to get that out of here. I hope he's tired. He's acting like it. He's acting very sluggish. Ooh. I hate how that thing pushes you. Yes. Do it again. Yeah. He's definitely tired, right? How did that hit me? How does a headshot when I'm in his chest hurt me? No. We're getting a little foolish here. Thank you. Do something I can punish. Yeah, that works. Cut it. Uh-oh. I feel like his tail's got a few more hits and then it'll be gone. Dang. No, I don't have the range on that one figured out. I hate you. That won't make it down. Oh. Alright, this one break. I forgot there's two. Shoot. Oh boy. No. Nope. Yeah, I forgot there's two breaks on his tail. That is not great. Nope. I had a feeling. Oh, I need to be there. Come on, dude. I thought he was going to do the tail whip. Oh, yeah? break up that face. Oh yeah. I think that's all you need for his face, to be honest with you. Oh man. Kiyomba and Chacha's got his number, dude. I feel like they've been doing better on him than I have. They're just fearless, dude. Look at that. Look at him. He just runs right into his mouth. It's the worst place you want to be. Dang it. Give me that. Mmm. What the? I've never seen him do that. He usually does double tail slam. Huh? Okay. Yeah, usually when he does a tail slam, he'll quickly do another one, which sometimes catches you off guard. But he did a tail slam into like a circular tail whip. I've never seen him do that. We're running low on HP, by the way. Okay, good. One thing that kind of sucks is I think in order to upgrade his, you know, a weapon from him fully, you need 3 medullas. And I think I've killed like 8 Nargacougas and I've never gotten 1. So them's not good odds. My stamina's getting pretty low. Whew. What you gonna do here? I need you to slow down, buddy. I'm actually finding getting this tail to be more challenging in G rank. I mean, it makes sense because he's just faster in general, but... Oh, thank you, okay. Can you help me with that, Rathian? Can you help me break his tail? Yeah. Don't be shy. Fight each other. Me. Shoot. Okay. I need to be there. Let me get 1 whack. I'll be happy with 1. A 2 would be the dream. There's a lot going on right now. One of y'all needs to go. Oh, give me a little delay here. Yeah. Oh, we got 2. We're in trouble. Oh, my God. Let me get to your tail. I don't think I can. We're gonna try our best. Nah. Oh. What? He did it again. He did the tail slam into a whip. Did not know you could do that. Part of me wants to... Hey. Wants me to go to the delivery box and get some more stuff, but... Yeah, get him, Kamba. I'm scared to come in here. I feel like they're both right at the entrance. Nah. Scream. Nice. I guess we're going to resort to throwing poop at him. Nice. The fireball in the butt. That'll wake you up. Lash him? Yeah. I'm going to need for you to go. Oh, he's tired. Now, I remember... Nargacouga's tired did not mean much. I do remember that from previous fights. He was still fairly active as he stands still. Oh, yes. We got it. Oh, no. Okay. I thought it went into the rocks. Oh, boy. Let's give them a minute. I didn't like what was going on there. They need to get out of the entrance. Like, please. Okay. No, it's such a wasted, tired. That was close. You can't go any farther back, my friend. Oh. Just get out of the entrance. I see the pink dot just sitting there. Okay, now he's moving. This Rathian needs to get lost too. I want to carve that tail. Fingers crossed on this medulla, guys, because it can potentially come from his tail. Like when I was farming him regularly, I would crack his tail, tail spear. Okay, well, like how the music changed to Rathian's. I didn't know he had his own theme. I don't find him that scary, honestly. Out of all the Rathian slash Rathalos, I find him the least scary. Or I should say her. I think it's a her. Part of me wants to sharpen here. Is he eating? Nah, he's done eating. I think he already ate. Hey, buddy. Alright, now we can just do whatever. We don't have to get to his tail. So we can kind of situate ourselves here. What just happened? Your tail's much smaller. I think that matters, right? In terms of his hitbox. You jerk. He's still being very sluggish. He's not tired, but... Oh, speaking of tired, my stamina. RIP. Now let me hit you once without your tail interfering. We should try to break a wing. Oh, I don't like where I am. Oh, get juked. I went left and then shifted right. Hey! That move is such crap. He can position himself right in front of you and then do a I'm dead. Because I'm dizzy. Jesus. Weird thing is, he's not even enraged. He just would not stop. But like I was saying, that move is crap. He can just hop really far to the side, be lined up right in front of you, and then quickly pull off of a kind of forward, long forward attack. I can't imagine what this green Nargacuga is going to be like. I don't know what to expect from him. Will he just be even faster? That'd be kind of nutty. Oh, we're going the wrong exit, by the way. Nah. Take one of these. Again, we're not messing around no more when it comes to max health. Not in G rank 2. Nope. This guy, you know, I'm finding he's just very hard to get hits in on him. There's not many, oh no. Not many windows of opportunity. See what I'm saying? Oh, what? That's funny. I'm gonna mark him while he's doing that. Right in the face. Look at that. I hate that. No, don't look at me. Nice. He's gonna do the... Oh, he didn't do it. I thought he was gonna do the circular tail whip. Okay, I think we did good damage there. So the only plus to this guy, I guess, or not plus, but only advantage I have here is I think they give the really quick guys low HP. The ones that you can't hit too frequently. Ooh, that hurt a lot, actually. What the heck? Wait a minute. Did we die and not pick up health stuff? I'm just so used to the box being useless that I've conditioned myself to not even bother checking it. That's actually really bad. Save me, tree. Oh. Yeah. Oh, come on. Alright, he's not enraged. Great. But you know, it's still not easy to hit him when he does that. Oh, this is good. He might be able to get a spirit combo off and maybe a knockover. Nope. He's just probably enraged. Crap. Ugh. That's the move I hate. The jump back into immediately long forward lunge. Right here, he's going to do a watch for long forward. Nope. I lied. Over his face, screw it. I think like that, huh? I think he's pretty low. Yeah. We're gonna try to spirit combo him. I don't think it's gonna work. I think he's gonna get enraged or leave. One of the two. Bump. Hopefully Rathian's not here. I feel like we're kind of in her domain. What you doing, buddy? Did we break his leg? Looks like one of his wings is broken. I'm not sure when that happened. He's moving very sluggish. Ouch. Oh my god. Now he's enraged. Okay, well. Keep going, baby. That does so much. Don't get womboed. Thank you, Kiyomba. Dude, Kiyomba's vicious. You know, I need to talk to them, actually. I've done like 3 hunts without talking to them. They may have gotten levels or have materials I could use. Need to speak to my boys. No. I'm just gonna kinda stay away from you. I'd love to, but you're so hoppity. Ah, that's bad. Crap. Alright, is he no longer? Nah. I thought he was shaking his head because he was knocking off that enrage mode. We're kind of trapped in a bad spot here. Come here. Yeah, you like that, huh? Anytime we can string together 4 attacks, I feel really good about that. Dang, that thing grew. Oh, crap. Okay. I have an idea. Excuse me? Oh, no. See, feline escape, or escape artists would be nice here, because when you run, man, when they think you're running from an animal, your stamina just rip. Alright, we're gonna go to the box. I don't really want to mess with them when they're together. And running around is just kind of useless. Looks like Nargacuga might have left the zone. He's at least on the edge of that zone. Okay, I don't think we need rations, or maybe we'll just grab one. I'm not sure what Sonic Bomb would do here, to be honest with you. Alright, let's go. He's still there. Sonic Bomb to me seems like the worst. Or the least... what's the word I'm looking for? The least effective? Like, the Flash Bomb, I throw that and it works more often than not. But the Sonic Bomb, maybe I don't understand how to use it correctly, but it just seems to never actually work when I use it. Wow, he's here. Why would he come here? Interesting. Where are you? There you are. Give me some free hits here. Yeah. These are good hits. We're gonna spirit combo. Yeah. That was great. He's gonna run. He's gotta be low. He's super low. He may die here. Oh, that hurts so much. Oh, thank you. Oh, I thought that was a heal. I don't know if we go in on him or just, like, try to finish him off quick or heal. Okay. Nope. I think we just go in on them. Dang it. We can take 2 more hits. It's coming, though. Yeah. Yeah, he's definitely tired. You see it? We'll try to... Oh, he's falling, too. That's great. Yeah. Spirit combo. Get it? Yeah. This should do it, man. What? My man's still alive? Oh, that's actually preferred. How are you still alive? I'm impressed. I'm not gonna lie.
Wow, dude. Throwing the towel. Hey. He's gonna try to run, right? Nope. This guy's a fighter. I mean, we're getting some clean hits here. With maximum level sword charges here. Oh, come on. I'm underestimating this guy's HP. He's trying to run. Nope. Not too graceful right now, are you, buddy? Yeah, oh, I need to get over here. Oh no. This is what I was hoping to avoid. I didn't want him to get enraged. Dang it. Because there's a chance we die. Yeah, yeah. Oh. Yes. This could be it. I'm gonna go all in here. Wow. Those are headshots. We're in trouble. We're probably dead. Get out, get out, get out. Okay. Whew. He's probably going to 8? No? 6? That's not what we want. I think Rathian might still be there. Hopefully he's asleep. I don't know if he sleeps. Actually, you know, I've seen him sleep at 9. Right by that, like, cathedral looking thing. Or shrine, I guess. He's very low, though. Like, he's super low. Nice bomb. Bomb to the back. Oh, boy. Nice. Man, they're teeing off on him. He's no longer in rage. That's good. Come on. Right in your face. You know what? Actually, being in front of him doesn't seem to be that bad. He's enraged again. Right? Alright.
How are you not dead?
Like, seriously, I'm a little baffled. Yeah. Come here, buddy. Alright. Now, when you're in close, you have to be, like, super close. But if you're in front of his face and kind of an inch or two back, it's still kind of scary. Oh, boy. We gotta jump out. They're both trying to heal me, though. I'm gonna stay. Yeah, he's running. Oh, Rathian's here. I kind of don't want to kill him here for that reason. Because I won't be able to carve him. We'll let him get away. Oh, we didn't mark him. No. Oh my god, I'm actually kind of mad. I think he goes to 9, like I said. I think he sleeps at 9. And of course I can't see him. Great. Alright, we're going to make our way down to 9. 9 and 7 is where I think he might be retreating to. Oh my god, my stamina. Come on, look at how fast it drains. Okay, he's not here. Go ahead and pop a healing potion. I can't believe I didn't mark him. Okay, he is here. But he's not asleep, so interesting. I think we'll mark him just because he's being kind of flighty because he's hurt. Let's go ahead and mark him. Oh boy. That's not bad. We like those. Yeah. Dude, these are crispy hits in his face. I'm surprised he's not dead. Okay, that's fine. Spirit combo. Rip, 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 rip. Oh, he's mad again. I just get nervous when he's enraged because you can get comboed easily. Please don't do all three. That'd be really unfortunate. Oh, boy. Ooh. Your stupid tail. This is the longest fight I've ever had. Not really, but the longest fight that I feel like he should be dead already. Oh god. He might double up. I can't even see what's going on, but... Oh. No. No. Double up? Nope. Come on. We went through two things of sharpness, which is unusual. Like, usually we don't sharpen twice anymore. I'm gonna go in here. Man, that bug actually looks cool. With them wings there, that big mama bug. It's kinda neat. Alright, buddy. He's not enraged anymore, so there's that. Do one jump? No, he's gonna be tired. Kick, 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 kick. How? How are you still alive? What is going on? Now he's enraged. Yeah, we're gonna try a sonic bomb, why not? I'm not sure what it'll do, but... Here, take that. See what I mean? I don't understand. I feel like they're supposed to be used at specific times, I just don't know what they are. How about that? Yeah, to me they're pretty much useless. Oh my god, dude. I'm glad I marked him. Bump, bump, bump. We're still... Oh my god, we're running out of potions. Bump, 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 bump. I don't look forward to farming this guy. Or the green one. I don't know how people do it. Yes. Good stuff, good stuff. It's just a forever fight. I'm gonna check this tail again. Yeah, nothing. Okay. Medulla. I don't know if you can get it from carves. If you can, it's super, super, super rare. Honestly, the best thing is to capture him, but... What you want to do is cut his tail, break his head. I don't think the wings can drop it, but you can break the wings just for parts. And then capture him. That's your best chance at the medulla, but even then, it's still pretty darn low. But look, I would be super happy if when we get to the screen, at the end screen, that it's sitting there waiting for me. Massive bone. What are we looking like in here? Oh yeah, we still have some room. I mean, I guess we did blow through all of our potions, so there's gonna be slots open. Come on, Medulla. We don't see a big red-looking thing. Ah, that's not it. It needed to be this, but this color. Bummer. Yeah, like, I've pretty much given up on the Nargacuga weapons, to be honest with you. I just don't see myself doing all that. Plus 2 status for a rarity 5 charm, that's pretty bad. With no slots. That was just a poor fight. It went forever. We got no rewards and a crappy charm. Not no rewards, but not. Oh, hey. What? Dance make for healthy heart, Chasi. Cha-cha, notice you know shock attack every monster you see. Cha-cha, understand. So Cha-cha come with a plan, Ampa. When you have a weapon, Shaka sheath. Cha-cha, no bash, Shalaka, and nothing. Okay. Best put weapon away if you no want to be detected or if monster tranquilized or when you plant bomb-bomb. Bomb, boom, boom, bomb, sorry. Oh yeah, he's got a lot of stuff. I'll take that. That's good. Prize pelt. He's got some decent stuff here. Giant fin, who would that be from? Plesioth? I haven't fought a Plesioth in forever. Oh, you know what? It might have been one of those fish that just roam the desert. That's probably what that was. What you got, buddy? I want his mast a little up. Yeah. Where is it? This one. Wait. This one. I thought it was this one. Hold on. Oh, yeah, it's the oxygen one. Okay, yeah. Yeah, see, he still only has one slot, which is kind of sucky. I want him to level up more. But you know what? He seems to do a good bit of damage. I feel like he's responsible for knocking them over more often than Cha-Cha. Cha-Cha is there just to steal parts, basically. Okay, let's go check out the armor. I know his armor is good. I don't know if this is going to give me the version that I want, though. Like, there's, like, different... Like, you probably saw there's, like, a Z and an X version. I'm not sure what dictates which one you get. I'm assuming it's a... Obviously, it's a part you find, but I don't know if it comes from a different monster. Like, what does the green Nargacuga give me? Let's see what this is. I mean... That's pretty good. I like almost everything on there. Evasion, evasion, distance, and handicraft. It's actually quite nice. Yeah, let's see what this got too. Same thing. Huh. I'm liking this Nargacuga set, but I don't want to farm him. What? A tenderizer? Just plus one, but... Oh my god, three medullas? Yeah, forget about it. There's no way. I can't even find one. This is pretty nice too, just because it has three slots. I don't care that it doesn't have handicraft, because I can slot in a four. A plus four, I believe. But man, you need a lot of mantles too. I'm not sure how bad the mantles are, but usually... Normally, the mantles are pretty hard to find. Oh, there goes my alarm. Tenderizer plus two, evasion plus five. I like this set. Like, when I played World, I foregoed some of the damage to have evasion and evasion distance. And it really pays off. Like, you rarely get hit. Because I feel like in this game, if you dive, it's not really super effective. Not until you get evasion 2 and evasion distance. Then it's, like, super effective. You're, like, Dark Souls rolling through everything. But probably even more invulnerability frames than Dark Souls, so... Do you want to live or do you want to do a ton of damage? I can see the argument for both. If you're trying to farm, obviously the damage is more important, but if you're trying to live, that evasion stuff is like beautiful. Which in Monster Hunter World and Iceborne, it was so hard in some of the later stuff, I was just trying to live. Which, I don't know, is kind of interesting. I'll do this real quick and then we'll sign out. But they put a lot of the timers on the end monsters, like Fatalis and then the... Oh my god, I'm going to forget his name again. Volcana, Arch-Tempered Volcana. They put a timer on it, so if you had defensive stuff, it didn't really help that much because you still needed to do a ton of damage to kill him before the timers. Because the timers were very aggressive. Like, you almost had to play perfect. I mean, not really, but you had to play well and be aggressive in order to beat those timers. It's really fun. It's a great game. Highly recommend you check it out. But, anywho, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you're enjoying the series. I hope life's treating you all right. And as always, guys, until next time, have a good one.